Welcome back, everyone. You're watching the Canfield Farmer. And today, we're harvesting oats. You've already started. I'm gonna show you some, and we'll show you how harvest is working.
We're gonna pull out. I'll be out there later to get some footage, but there they go. They're gonna go dump those oats in the truck first, and then we'll be ready.
Cat. That is very, very full. just all fit. Alright. I'm gonna pick another round and then I'll get up to the other end and get someone to get the truck and bring it up. Well, yeah, Oat Harvest 2020 is now in process. After this, we're gonna have a guy come over and round bale all this straw here. And because we wanna get this off the field as fast as we can, because there's hay under it. And the small squares, we're gonna do at our other oat field that we planted. So yeah, that's what's going on today. So this is part one, just so you know. Part two is coming out in probably next week. By the way, I had a Gatorade with me. Alright, bye. Here's the first, well, not first, here's one of the round bales. Right here, it's just packed full of straw. Ooh, man, this is light. Here, let me try this here. Never mind, you can't ever set a straw because you can't see anything, but I can push it with one hand. It'd be easier if I had two hands, but you know, one's on the camera. But remember one time we had some hay bales, we climbed on top of them and we'd slide down them. It's pretty fun. And as the Peterson Farm Bros say, it's the gnat rap. It's the gnat rap. It's the gnat rap. Hey! The gnat rap. So yeah. Looking good. Before we wrap up, I want you guys to see, there's the round baler out there baling up the straw in this field. Right there. There goes a bale. And then he just keeps going. So yeah, he'll finish up with that today, and then we'll pick up all these bales and finish with this field. Alright, that is end of part one of Oat Harvest. There will be a part two where we'll be harvesting the other oat field. And that's going to be coming out next week because we've got some things going on this weekend. Got a few places at a few events we need to go to. You know, got some relatives we'll be visiting with, so yeah. If you like what you saw, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel because there will be more videos coming. Don't worry. It'll be just as good as this one. See ya. Canfield Farmer out. Oh, wrong hand. There we go.